Okay, good.
Find somewhere to hide.
On it.
Shit, right there.
Hell yeah.
Oh, crap. I thought that I was gonna do that. Have you shined your mugshot? I don't think we care about no mugshot. With a fight.
It's good to be the king.
Shut up. Oh! And then boom! Right there. Just let him blow up. Okay, Pierce is doing better.
Yep.
Right there. Or not. Oh! I don't even know where they are, Pierce. Don't let those a-holes get too close. I don't know where they are.
Oh shit.
Boom! Ready, ready, ready? Call it, no crap! Okay. Yeah. A little help and shut up! Kill the police. And... boom! Wait, don't kill Pierce, and boom! Protect your homies, that's all.
Nothing slows me down.
Okay.
Damn.
Oh, that was epic! Kind of an epic though. So yeah. How did you know that? How did you know that there was another roadblock?
Okay.
Come on, you do it now. You do it now. Yeah!
The building is just over the bridge.
Yay.
I'll find a place to set up.
Is there a dude behind us?
No.
Where's P?
It's on the freeway.
That's gonna be hard. Ah, call it? Oh, no! I wanted that. How am I gonna do this? Alright, Pierce is... oh. I was about to say Pierce is good. What? Wheel up to zoom in. I don't really use wheel up.
I'm the best around.
You're probably gonna be better at this because of your stupid controller. Try to get a headshot from them while they're in the car.
Oh, that's kind of tricky.
You do that, and I'm gonna call you professional.
Alright, baby.
I said while they're in a car, not while they're walking. Bruh. You stupid. To be honest, I never actually got past this part.
Oh shit.
Because I never really cared. What? Oh.
What happened?
Uh-oh. Did Pierce die?
I hope not.
Or did he do it?
Oh, he did.
No, he didn't. Cash money. Yay! Start Guardian Angel. No. So you know the mission, insurance fraud?
Yeah. What about it?
I once got stuck in front of a car, and I got 3,000 points from one car.
Oh.
Well, does this dude want to fight? Oh, dude, I'm car surfing. Wait, let me... Wait, no, never mind. I'm gonna get an authority.
Oh.
Alright, I'm doing the thing. Oh, don't do a handstand. Alright, I'm gonna go vehicle surfing.
Same.
But without actually doing the activity. I'm just gonna stand on top of them. That hurt. Why is this police shooting me? What did I do? I got ran over, and this police officer is shooting at me. Oh, I'm about to get wrecked. Why do I have notoriety? Oh, you. That's why.
What did I do?
I hate you.
What did I do? I was surfing.
You got us a star.
I was vehicle surfing, damn it.
And how do I have a star? Your donation. There we go. I got a giant car. Whoa! Oh, that car just went flying. Whoa!
Oh, I'm getting shot at.
Hop in. Never mind, don't hop in.
How's the game these days?
Run away!
No.
Leave the keys.
Oh! Oh!
A mission.
Oh. Tits and grits. The fuck?
Oh, look at that sign. Nobody loves me.
Oh.
Huh. Oh. I need this motorcycle, police officer, sir. Maybe to run you over, sir. Nope, you got a shotgun.
Here's Return of the Mac by Mark Morrison.
by Mark Morrison.
Operator. Just tell. I love this.
Oh, you can't turn while they're on a wheelie. That's stupid. Get a motorcycle. We're gonna ride motorcycles together.
Okay.
Yeah, I'll fight.
Wait, I see a fan.
A fan?
Yeah, I need to sign some shit. Oh no, what? She didn't want it.
You ready for this?
What are fans?
Our fans. Too bad she's dead.
Yeah. Oh, you stupid. Why?
Because why not? Professor Genki.
Ooh. Oh, there's a motorcycle. Right here.
Oh, nice. Damn, you are far.
I'm only right here.
I'm coming.
Bad idea.
Check out my wheelies. Oh. Oh, look at that nerd.
Some people just can't fight.
What the hell is this?
Professor Genki.
Hello, Steelport, and welcome to Professor Genki's Super Ethical Reality Class. Time to see how the game is played.
I'm checking.
Fight your way through Professor Genki's Super Sparkle App for fun and profit.
Now, with every man, woman, and tiger shot, your prize money goes up. But look out, no one likes it when you shoot a panel and it's unethical. Once you've collected enough money, the door to the lab opens up, and you're free to go.
But if you think it's that easy, you've never seen Genki before.
Wait, so... what do you need to do? You don't shoot pandas, but you shoot cats.
Be sure to shoot the first aid target.
Good luck. It's murder time.
Fun time. You're gonna be here. Yes, obviously. Co-op mission. It asks you. I don't want to do this alone.
Get ready to get wrecked.
Yeah. I'm ready.
Welcome to Professor Genki's Super Ethical Reality Climax.
Oh!
Yeah.
Time is fun time!
You got it, Zach. If our contestants can survive the deadly traps, armed mascots, and those hunters, they can win a hefty pile of cash.
This game looks deadly, because it is. But it's still probably safer than driving in Steelport.
Our competitor isn't from Steelport this time, Zach. Today, we'll be watching the leader of the Saints, the world-famous Stillwater Street Gang.
As many times as this former gangbanger has been shot at, blown up, run over, and generally put through hell, this competition probably seems pretty routine.
Routine maybe, but lucrative. You are going to make Professor Genki-sized dollars driving hose around, that's for sure.
Oh yeah, we don't get health, so be careful.
You gotta watch that fire!
You said that too...
Unethical targets result in some serious penalties, Bobby.
Dude, I'm getting
a jump start.
Oh, I got help. What? No, I didn't.
Apparently,
is that? It is.
Oh, I got a head shot. That's what it was.
A present is in the maze.
A present. Oh.
That's some great
money shot.
Quite a performance so far.
That
the contestant is absolutely on fire.
Now that's a
Sniper!
This is really amazing shooting.
I don't know what I'm aiming at. I can't see anything.
They keep at her, they'll go home rich. Is that
they're gonna have to do
we
this.
We have a present. A present is in the maze.
Like sticking a fork in a socket.
I swear I jumped through
almost
that.
Timed it perfectly.
Shit.
A great burst of action by the contestant.
Careful, there's a lot of these fucks.
Holy crap.
Every shot seems to hit something today.
This is really amazing shooting.
Oh, crap of it, I guess.
And that's it! We have a winner!
You ready for this?
Edit awful on that. You did most of the work. Probably because you've done that mission before and I haven't. Dude, we gotta buy some guns up in here.
Yeah, for real.
Alright. We're gonna go to the... Oh.
We got Pierce. Right.
We're gonna go... Go to a gun store and then do an activity. Oh, that's a nice car, dude. What the
fuck? Temptress.
What do I do? Oh, I did it. Well, I'll do this whenever I'm not going to die. So, that means to hide behind my car.